Good morning.
Good morning. Today I will be reading to you Psalm 130. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. O Lord, hear my voice. Let your ears be attentive to my cry for mercy. If you, O Lord, kept a record of sins, O Lord, who could stand? But with you, there's forgiveness. Therefore, you are feared. I wait for the Lord. My soul waits, and in his word I put my hope. My soul waits for the Lord more than watchmen wait for the morning. More than watchmen wait for the morning. O Israel, put your hope in the Lord, for with the Lord is unfailing love, and with him is full redemption. He himself will redeem Israel from all her sins. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. The people certainly did suffer as they waited for God to fix what they had broken. They often lost hope that things would ever be right again. The book of Psalms is like the hymn book of the Bible. We have a hymn book too. In the book of Psalms, we find many songs written by those who clung to God, no matter how hard life became. David wrote many of these songs, but others were written by priests and leaders. They teach us how to hold on to God when life is hard. As the people suffered through their waiting for God to fix their world, they sang. Let us pray. Oh, thank you, Lord, that we can also sing while we wait. We sing about how good and kind you are. We sing about your amazing grace. We sing about our hope that you will come and fix everything. In Jesus' name.
Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play, and mild and sweet their songs repeat, of peace on earth, goodwill to men, and the despair, I bowed my head. There is no peace on earth, I said. For hate is strong and mocks the song of peace on earth. voice, a chime, a chant sublime of peace on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells they're ringing like a choir that's singing. And with our hearts we'll hear them. Peace on earth, goodwill to men. Peace on earth.